Testing.
Live from Broadway, the Great White Way, part of the world's most exciting city, New York. It's time once again for New Year's Eve with Guy Lombardo. Tonight's special guest star is Helen O'Connell, with Ben Brower at Times Square. And now, from the world-famous Waldorf Astoria Hotel, on fashionable Park Avenue, where New York's glamorous high society celebrates New Year's Eve in the Grand Ballroom, it's the Royal Canadians and Mr. New Year's Eve himself. Ladies and gentlemen, Guy Lombardo.
Well, folks, thank you very much. Thank you and welcome to our New Year's Eve party. All of you here in the hotel, and of course, all of you on CBS. And in Canada, CBC. Now we're going to start our show with one of the big hits of 74. As a matter of fact, this was written around the turn of the century by Scott Joplin. It's from the picture of The Sting, and it's The Entertainer.
Thank you.
can have more fun at the Waldorf Astoria and see the crowds at Times Square on New Year's Eve with Guy Lombardo.
Now let's go to Times Square and see Ben Grauer. Take it away, Ben.
Thank you, Guy. It's good to share the CBS Coast to Coast Live cameras with you at this annual Mystery of Madness that takes place every New Year's Eve here in Times Square. I've been covering this event for, 35 years. I'll never cease to wonder why it happened. Ever since about 1905, the citizens of New York have been congregating here as the magic moment arrives, which changes one year into the next. This year we have a sleety, rainy, slushy snow coming down in moderate mild temperature. The snow is changing to wet rain as it lands, and yet the kids don't seem to mind at all. When I say kids, that's the only word to describe this crowd. Every year I've been observing it, the average age has been sliding down from the 30s to the 20s, and I would say we're now around 18 years average age as a lookout on this crowd. We ourselves must be the center of attention here in this triangle of humanity running from 43rd Street, where Broadway and 7th Avenue cross, north to 48th Street. We're at 45th Street at the Astor Theater, on the marquee of this theater, now converted, as Times Square goes its way into a flea market. But the kids have gathered here, despite the miserable weather, by the thousands. I would estimate that there are 50 to 75,000 packed in here from 43rd up to 48th. And the focus of attention will be the four high atop the Allied Chemical Building, used to be the Times Building, down there at 43rd Street. A ball of approximately 6 feet in diameter, which will start to slide down at 11:59 and will hit the bottom of the 85-foot pole at midnight, and 74 will be 75. And every one of those kids will have a chance to buy gold bullion. Although they don't really mind at all, it's just a chance for them to little steam. I was watching one kid here. He's about 18, 20-year-old blonde boy, and he was having a wonderful time just blowing a horn and kissing the girl alongside him, whom I think he knows by now. This is the year of Watergate. This is the year of recession, the year of the energy crisis. But it doesn't mean anything to these youngsters packed in here in Times Square for New Year's. One of the unusual things I see is a car which has suddenly been marooned here. I don't know how it got past the police, and there isn't a chance for the driver to do anything about it but wait out the New Year. That's the story here in Times Square. We'll be back later, of course. Right now, to Guy Lombardo at the Waldorf Astoria.
Thank you, Ben Grauer. Now, here's a great New Year's Eve tune. It features our trio, the band.
Thank you. 1974, Bobby Vinton made this popular, Ty Lovely does the vocal, My Melody of Love.
I'm looking for a place to go, so I can be alone, from thoughts and memories, so that when the music plays, I don't go back to other days.
Coming up from the Lombardo Astoria on New Year's Eve with Guy Lombardo. Now here's Kenny Garvin to tie a yellow ribbon round the old oak tree.
Mm-hmm. to do. If you still want me, if you still want me, tie yellow ribbon round the old tree. It's been 3 long years. Do you still want me? If I don't see a ribbon round the old tree, I'll stay on the bus, forget about us. Put the blame on me. If I don't see a yellow ribbon round the old tree. Bus driver, please look for me. Blame on me if I don't see a yellow ribbon round the old oak tree. Now the old darn bus is yellow, and I can't believe I see 100 yellow ribbons round the old oak tree.
Look at Broadway while we play the next number. And thank you.
1975 will soon be here. We'll ring in the new year at the Waldorf Astoria. Next on New Year's Eve with Gunn and Lombardo.
And now we go to Times Square.
In the 15 minutes since we last talked with you, I've gotten colder, and this crowd seems to have gotten hotter. It's certainly gotten bigger. It has swelled into one of the bigger crowds in these annual meetings here in Times Square come New Year's Eve. We've got, just about 2 minutes to go when that ball will start to move. Well, 1 minute before the ball starts to move down from the tower above the Times building, now the Allied Chemical building, or Alex Parker has renamed it, number one Times Square. And listen to the sound of that crowd. You can't believe it. They've been shouting at a pitch for the last half hour, but that pitch has increased as they sense the moment is coming. We've just got about a half a minute before the ball starts its move. And when that ball hits the bottom, it'll be the end of 74, and 75 will come alive. That'll happen, as I say, in just about a minute and a half from now. That minute that's been racing across the Atlantic Ocean at 1,000 miles an hour will hit us here in the Eastern time zone before it starts to sweep across the nation. Happy New Year, Peggy, says one sign. Happy New Year, Bonnie, says another. Those are just two of the hundreds of thousands of thousands of kids who gravitated to this central spot to try to be part of the New Year's Eve celebration. And the ball, yes, it started to move. We've got about 50 seconds to go before the oil year is gone and the new year, with hope for everybody, comes into view. Just about 45 seconds to go. It's moving slowly down to the bottom of the tower, and that will mark the end of the year. And just listen to that crowd.
Six, five, four, three, two, one, and
polka. Hey there, Helena Polka.
More fun to come in 1975 from the Waldorf Astoria on New Year's Eve with Guy Lombardo.